Hey everybody, Brian Fitzpatrick here, and I'm thrilled to join the Bucks County Drug and Alcohol Commission ahead of the National Prescription Drug Take Back Day to bring you this very, very important message. It is very, very important to safeguard medications in your home and safely dispose of them when they are no longer needed. On Saturday, October 23rd, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., you can dispose of your unused, unneeded, or expired medications at one of 48 sites throughout Bucks County. All you have to do is drive up, drop your meds into the box, and drive away. It's very simple. We can all do our part to keep our homes, our loved ones, and our community safe. For more information, you can visit www.bcdac.org. I hope to see you this Saturday at one of the 48 sites located throughout Bucks County, and have a great weekend.